Okay, it's time for some warm-ups. So, with us not being in school right now, we need to keep the voices going, make sure that they are well warmed up. So it's good just to kind of have a daily routine going. So doing some of our standard choral warm-ups would be perfect to do to keep the voice going. So we're going to do some right now. Here we go. So we'll do the, for the lower registers. Sorry about my phone there. How about relaxed sighing and lip buzzing and tongue trilling. So we're going to start with this one. We're going to go and just go all the way through from the head voice down in the chest voice. Listen again. Hopefully your transition will be better than mine. And then we can go from the bottom up and go. Also do some tongue trills and lip buzzing like this. Or you can do it again. Okay. And maybe for one more, you can do some panting, like. You can hear it's the morning for me, morning voice. So I'm trying to get that to go through the break from the head voice down into the chest voice with a smoother break, smoother transition. That's not very smooth, is it? That sounds terrible. I'll have to work on it myself. Hope these were helpful for you guys. Keep that voice healthy. And of course, keep yourself healthy. Keep yourself healthy. We'll talk to you soon.